is the Texas poster, and this is a poster made by my classmate. Now we have a class called the Tech Forum, and in this week we have a project that we need to design a serious poster for different topics. This one topic is called GeoSense. This is the name of the topic. And this poster is to introduce the GeoSense to the audience. And in this part, this is the background of the GeoSense, like some who did it, and some character of this topic. I hope through my introduction you can judge how to judge the poster. From the beginning, I want to ask you a question. Do you know why there are many lines on here?
Looking good.
maybe. I'll explain this reason from the first principle, visual balance. Because the designer enlarged the geo in the low upper left corner, so there have to have some element to balance the picture. So there are some elements to balance to ensure in case this low upper left corner is too heavy. So there are many ways to balance the visual. This composition is asymmetrical balance because this is the asymmetrical composition. And I think asymmetrical is harder than symmetrical composition because asymmetrical is not to ensure the picture balance, but also to make the composition dynamic. I think symmetrical composition is a little boring, so I think the designer did well on the visual balance. And second principle is a visual hierarchy. Do you know visual hierarchy? Like this. And it means the order we see, the elements order we see. The professional definition is visual hierarchy refers to the arrangement or presentation of the elements in a way that implies importance. Which part is more important? It will be more bigger and more contrast to make it pop out. In this poster, what's the first thing you see?
Geo.
But the whole name is a GeoSense, so the designer separated two parts, make the geo more bigger and make the color contrast, so geo will be more pop out first. And so at the first sight, we can see the sense, right? So I think this is not a good way to express the name. And if I were the designer, I will fill all of them into the green or yellow color, make this in a whole part, not separated. And so what do you see next?
The lines.
The lines?
Yes.
Maybe this
December.
Part, or maybe that part, so I think it's not clear. So we have a no answer, because there are lots of elements flowing on the poster, So we can know which part is more important. So the visual hierarchy is not good for us, make us confused about the order we read. So if I was a designer, I will put this part on the bottom, because we can see the order according to this direction, according the line from there to there is easy to read. So I won't put this part have a font. And the third principle is a negative space. Negative space is some space around the elements. There are no elements here. In this poster, most of the designers not concerned about the negative space. They are paying more attention about the positive space. The negative space is important for us to make the poster more rhythmic and make more space, and we can see the rhythm on here. And in this poster, this almost don't have the negative space, which makes me feel a little bit out of breath, because it's too busy, no negative space. If I was a designer, I would put this part with more negative space, so there will be more helpful for visual, for the negative space, make us more feel better, comfort. The fourth one is the legibility. Can you read the letter in the upper right corner? Can you read it? It's hard to read, right?
Size.
Because some of the letter, the designer rotated like R, and he also rotated the C and the whole word. So there's no rules here. We can see it clearly. I don't know why he did it. There's no reason. It's hard to read. I think it's not good. If I were the designer, I will put the letter in one direction. It's easy to read because the legibility is important. It is a basic function for the poster to convey the information. Inclusion, I think the designer did well on balance, but he needs to strengthen the hierarchy, negative space, and the legibility. When designing, he also needs to focus on the overall effect and not only focus on the details. So this is my suggestion.